Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make coffee chocolate breakfast smoothie, which will help you to lose weight. It's easy to make, especially if you're on the go. It's a balance of carbs, healthy sugars, protein and calcium. It's easy to digest and fills you up. So if you are a coffee lover, then this smoothie is a great way to start your day and lose weight. Into my blender, I'm adding in 1 cup of water. 1.5 teaspoon instant coffee powder. Now, I'm a coffee person, so I like strong coffee, and that is the reason why I'm adding 1.5 teaspoon. If you are on the lighter side, use only 1 teaspoon. Another thing to be noted is that if you have any leftover brewed coffee, you can use that. To enhance the coffee flavor, I'm adding in 1 tablespoon of raw cocoa powder. Cocoa and coffee together gives a nice flavor to this smoothie. For sweetness and an energy boost, I'm adding in 3 dates. Now add in 1 frozen banana. I had sliced the banana and freezed it. I always make sure that I have frozen bananas in my freezer to make smoothies. So this is always a lifesaver for me. You can just simply slice the bananas and keep it in a Ziploc bag and freeze it. Into that, I'm adding in 1/2 cup milk. I'm using low fat skimmed milk. Add in 1/2 cup low fat curd. I've already shared a video on how to make low fat curd. I'll give the link of that video down below in the description box. Please do check it out. 1 tablespoon flax seeds. I've already shared a video on the health benefits of flax seeds. Please do check it out. I'll give the link of that video down below in the description box. Now, instead of flax seed, you can use 1 tablespoon chia seed or even use both. But today I'm using just flax seeds. I may be sprinkling in some chia seeds on top. I like to include both these seeds in my daily diet. So today I just feel like having the smoothie with flax seeds. Now, to make this a power-packed and filling meal, I'm adding in 3 tablespoons of oats. I have already shared video on different types of oats and how it helps to reduce weight. Please do check that video also. Instant oats contain phytic acid, which might cause some trouble for some people. And so to balance that acid, you need to use lemon or curd or anything to balance that. So that's why in this recipe I used curd. So please do not skip curd. And now I'm going to blend all this in high speed until everything is nicely mixed and combined. Please note that the flax seeds will also be ground very finely. Now pour the blended coffee smoothie into a serving glass. Sprinkle some sliced almonds on top and sprinkle 1/2 teaspoon chia seeds on top. My easy and quick coffee chocolate smoothie is ready to serve. If you enjoyed this video, please give a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button to stay updated with new videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care. Bye-bye.